Hi, this is Bob Johnson, Computer Stuff. Today I'll be showing you how to add a multi-DVD drive to Panasonic Toughbook CF-54. First thing you want to do is flip the unit over. You want to remove all the screws on the bottom plate. That includes the two down here. Once all the screws are removed, you can take that cover off. I'll remove this so you can get a better view. It's like now, there will be two screws that you'll need to remove. They are at the top of this protection here. There are those two screws to remove. You want to remove them. There's also a little tab here you have to get out the way. You just want to use your screwdriver and kind of pry it up. Now you want to hold the tab in the unlocked position, and then you'll be able to insert or remove that drive. And it'll pop out just like that. Now for CD or DVD drives, you want to slide it in that same slot and then re-secure with those two screws at the top. If you're inserting an extra battery, you don't need to. You can just push the battery right in and wait for the click. That's it. You just want to put everything back the way it was. And you're all set. Thank you for watching. Any questions, comments, you can leave below.